GavinRoskamp for GTT, and this is episode 21, and today we're going to be showing you how to get a game inside Chuzzle, and its name is BeChuzzled. BeChuzzled. It's a mixture of Bejeweled and Chuzzle. It's pretty fun if you like Bejeweled. It plays like Chuzzle and looks like Bejeweled, okay? So, first things first, you need to go and get Chuzzle Deluxe. I already have it installed on my computer. So go to your computer folder, your hard drive, program files, PopCap games, Chuzzle Deluxe, profiles, your name, and then you find a file called info.cfg. Open this file in Notepad, and where you see T1 or T16 or T22, just erase all that and type in T1 equals through T26 equals. I'm just going to skip straight to that right now. So, here we go, we're going to skip. So now you can see I've typed in T1 equals through T26 equals. You don't have to put anything after that, it's just what it says. Up here, this doesn't matter at all. So next, you just need to go and save it. Don't click save as, just save it. You can exit out of that now. And then the next thing you'll need to do is start up your Chuzzle game. Okay, now you need to go to your trophy room, and as you can see, all of your trophies are unlocked. Now what you need to do is you need to find the triple combo, click it, click this thing up here again, and you'll see this little stars up here. Then go to Brainiac, Puzzler, 10 grand, and now you have 4 stars. After you click 7 at once, you'll have 5 stars and BeChuzzled game unlocked. You'll find this new button here in the main menu. If you click it, you'll be able to come to this BeChuzzled game that looks like Bejeweled and plays like Chuzzled. If you want more, please subscribe, comment, and rate this video, and I'll be sure to get back to you if you have any questions. Thanks for watching GTT.